the domain of f of x equal to square root of x minus 3 by x plus 3 plus a square root of 2 minus x by 2 plus x is. Given function f of x equal to square root of x minus 3 divided by x plus 3 plus square root of 2 minus x divided by 2 plus x. Here in domains always check two things. One is 1 by 0 should not come and a square root is always real. So f of x is defined on x minus 3 by x plus 3 greater than or equal to 0 and 2 minus x by 2 plus x greater than or equal to 0 and x not equals to minus 2 comma minus 3. That implies x minus 3 into x plus 3 greater than or equal to 0 and 2 minus x into 2 plus x greater than or equal to 0, x not equals to minus 2 comma minus 3. That implies here x square coefficient is positive, total expression is positive, same signs, x belongs to open minus infinity comma minus 3, open interval union closed 3 comma infinity, and here x square coefficient is negative and total function value is positive, same signs, x belongs to open minus 2 comma closed 2. Here this is real line, minus 3, 3, minus 2, 2. The first case x outside of minus 3 and plus 3. Second case is x lies between minus 2 comma 2 excluding minus 2 including 2. So this is second case. Both cases x has no common elements, so x equal to null set. Therefore domain of f of x is null set. So the correct answer is fourth option.